A man has been arrested after a crane was used in an attempt to steal a cash machine from a supermarket. Police were called to a building site in Barnum in West Sussex at 2:15 on Tuesday morning after a report that a small crane had been stolen. Officers then made searches of nearby ATM sites and found a raid in progress at a Co-op store in Barnum. A 43-year-old man from Ashford in Middlesex was arrested after being chased by officers on foot.